Hi, Niki here, choosingfortoday.com. And what can you do when you feel overwhelmed? I had a Access Bars client yesterday come for a one-to-one session, and we were chatting, and he was saying about sometimes, you know, it feels like another energy is like bigger than him. And how often does that happen in life? You know, we feel like a situation or a problem or another person's intensity is bigger than us, and it can feel overwhelming. So what do you do in these situations? So what I suggest is expand out. Excuse all the background noises. So expand out, because here's a quick exercise. So just get a sense now of the you that goes beyond your body. So get a sense of where that currently is. Just take a breath. Get a sense of where the you that goes beyond your body is. And now expand out, so you're bigger than the room. And for me, I'm out in nature, so I'll be bigger than the area. That's it. And keep expanding out. Notice that you go bigger than the room. Are you still there? Yes. Go bigger than the area that you're in, the postcode that you're in. Are you still there? Yes. And expand out beyond the country that you're in. That's it. Keep expanding. Beyond the world, out into the stars and the moon and the... Are you still there? Just go with it. Just allow yourself to expand out. And know that you are bigger than any problem. You are bigger than any person, any situation. And no matter how far you expand out, you will always still be there. So just expand out. Give yourself space. Or if you're like, don't really get it with the expand out and you're not willing to do that, and that's fine. Just think space. Whenever you feel like other situations, other people, other energies or whatever is trying to constrict you, just think space and be space. So that's two different ways of doing the same thing. Expand out or be space. So thank you for joining me on my video today. And if you've liked it, please click like. Please share it with anyone who you think it might be of value to. And click subscribe if you're on YouTube, and click the little bell beside subscribe, and then you'll be the first to know when I upload a new video. So thank you for joining me. Niki Duffy, choosingfortoday.com. See you in the next one.